get your hair so tight. You can't get laid, you might as well fight. It's February and you got a tan. I gotta hand it to your man. You're the bully of the bar, trying to stand tall, thinking you can take them all.
In the middle of the night.
Hey, faggot!
Watch your cock!
Yo, bitch!
Wanna suck some balls?
Fuck no!
For the heterosexuals!
Sorry.
Woof, woof! It's not.
Lick!
Come here, I want you!
Dear?
Rosie O'Donnell.
Hi. It's me, Felix Char.
You know, the strip club
dance seemed like it happened
a long ass fucking time
ago, but I remember it like it was
golden shit. Whoa.
It all began.
Well, 7 o'clock in the evening
comes Fred.
Me and Patrick were putting the finishing touches on my
faggot suit
for the dance,
and everything was just peachy
when all of a sudden
my penis fell off.
Hey, butt face! Where the fuck are you?
Hi.
Roger.
What the fuck are you doing?
Trying on your
faggot suit
for the big
gangbang
tonight?
What the heck are you supposed to be?
A giant dildo or something? A giant dildo!
I'm a slippery, slimy slug.
So you're really gonna
take your virginity?
Huh?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Well, you're paired up to
gargle
Patty
Mayonnaise,
aren't you?
Yeah.
I am in love.
Whoa, what the fuck are you doing?
Do you realize she's the best
dick riding
whore
in the fucking whole
school?
Yeah.
So.
Think about it,
Einstein.
How many
sex
contests you won lately?
Zero.
How many
orgies
you ever been to?
Zero.
Have you ever done it in your life?
No.
Let's face it,
funny. You will never get laid without serious help.
Everyone's going to be
kicking your ass.
Take my word.
That's me.
Paint.
Hey.
I gotta make you eat my dick for this.
Roger was explaining to me all the reasons why I shouldn't go to the
sexy party.
He said
I have a small penis.
Listen to this, asshole.
I'll
gargle
Ms. Mayonnaise for you. All you have to do is go back home and
jack off to
anime titties and lolly.
Go home
and miss the
orgy.
Yeah.
You don't want
this
to know you're a
fag,
do you?
Huh?
I'll just tell her you
went home and masturbated for 7 hours.
I'll tell her you had to make like a
dick
and
nutsack.
Get it?
Oh, man!
Haha, very funny.
God, what a fag.
So long, sucker! I don't know about
Mr. Rogers.
Sometimes I wonder if he knows what he's
talking about.
Sometimes I think he's trying to
Hey, Douglas.
Nice
cat girl outfit.
What are you, sack of dirty
tampons?
I'm
the slug that slimes your begonias.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
Look at me, I'm sexy.
You look like a chicken.
Molester.
There, you look like a chicken.
Molester.
Can we
get the fuck out of here? Well, you're both
wrong.
I'm a
fillet of deep fried chicken McNugget.
Cheeseburger. The ultimate
chicken sandwich.
Very expensive. The missus thinks I look
stupid.
Are you going to the
gangbang,
Mr. and Mrs.
Petus?
Abso-fucking-lutely.
I'm the
shiny demon.
I'm going as the wife of a giant
faggot.
No fucking shit!
You stupid bitch! I can't wait to
put my penis in
chicken shit.
It's going to be
fucking retardo awesome!
See you there.
I have a small penis and like to eat elephant shit for breakfast.
What the hell just happened?
Later that day.
Fuck your bitch in the ass with a tire iron.
Maybe the dicks are right. Maybe it is gonna be
fucking awesome!
If you know how to
get pussy.
That is.
Hey.
Huh?
What's happening?
Oh, hi, Skeeter.
Hey.
Fucking sexy
penis
costume.
Your dick was hard, but now it's soft.
I'm
Eastern Canadian brain slug.
That's it. I'm out. Screw this.
Plenty of very superb
big booty bitches
set up for tonight.
Sorry.
I wish I could see it.
What do you mean you gotta get your fucking dick, man?
You're coming to the strip club, aren't you?
Well, I was, but something came up.
What came up?
Well, I found out I can't
fuck a naked chick
in the ass
with a stainless steel revenge dildo.
Oh, everyone can
fuck bitches up their ass
at the movies.
You fucking bitch! It's just moving around without
check it out. Just do what I do.
First you move your arms like you got a
sex rash
you can't reach.
If you got a problem, just hit me. I'm sexting worldwide
and then you bend your legs like you're
getting raped by
Ron Jeremy's footlong
burrito king
and sucking mad dick woohoo. And watch me get mad. Hey.
And then you let your whole body
orgasm
all over the floor.
That's it. That's right. Oh my god. Oh, I think I'm
What the hell are you staring at?
What?
Say, Doug, could you just
take the shampoo bottle out of my ass?
My ass is killing me. I need help.
Like this?
Yeah, that's it. No, the other way, the other way. Yeah, that's it.
See you, dickhead.
Yo, bitch.
Do you remember the first time I asked you
to have sex with me?
Yeah, bitch.
And do you remember what you said?
Yeah.
Get the fuck away from me!
Leave the fuck alone!
Oh, you do remember. But you finally said yes at our senior prom. As I recall, I swept you right off your vagina!
And into the refreshment table.
Still, wasn't that hospital room nice?
Maybe it'll be
okay.
I've never even
fucked on the bed.
Hey, shithead.
Nice
designer fucking bathing suit.
Maybe I'll
fuck three fat bitches
really hard.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe I'm a
dope ass pimp.
Oops, not on a flip floor. Really good.
Dude. What the hell?
Sorry.
Doug, are you okay?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Oh, I was just masturbating.
What a
sexy faggot suit!
You make a wonderful
sex slave!
Did you say
slave?
Doug, we better get
fucking!
Oh.
Yeah?
Let's go!
Hey, you dumb bitch!
Ready to
suck my Doberman Pinscher's cock!
Doug? Are you
raped?
Hey,
funny!
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm raping Patty!
Excuse me, bitch?
Now you better watch out before I fuck you up your fat fucking ass.
You'll have to
strap on a dildo!
Way to go.
You retard?
Yeah, I think she's sucking on your dick.
Yeah, Raj, that was like an asshole move.
Oh, yeah! Well, I'll show him!
Come on!
It's
camera time! Let's get it on.
My penis doesn't work.
Wait, funny gets a load of this. A little ice down the
pants.
Gotta cool him down.
Good.
Now try moving your
balls.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool.
Five finger dead.
Punch.
She was looking kind
out of the way, asshole.
What's your name?
Oh god, I'm so turned on right now.
I think I'm
on a spurt.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming.
You know, before tonight, I didn't think I could
have sex.
But now I. Hey! What the fuck? What?
What a fag.
You see that?
I hate to tell you, but I told you so.
Bro,
what a great new
sex move.
Come on,
all you fucking butt fuckers.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Rim job.
Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin.
The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire. How about what the fuck is going on?
Come shot.
I think you need to
fuck yourself with a garden tool.
Pizza.
It tastes good.
You let the fuck go of me right now.
You can't just leave me here. Come on. It went on like that for the rest of the night. It was so much
sex,
and I can't believe I almost
came out of my penis.
The most important thing I figured out was when the
hard fucking
gets tough, always remember to.
No, wait, that's a bad example.
Never think you can't.
Nah.
Blessed are the.
Nope.
4 score and 7.
For fuck's sake!
I need help!